Hello, let's discuss on the topic mensuration surface areas and volumes, exercise 13.7. Volume of a right circular cone of base radius R and height H is 1/3 πr² h. Moving on to the exercise. Now this is the volume formula. So based on this formula, we are going to do this exercise. Problem number 1. Find the volume of the right circular cone with radius 6 cm, height 7 cm. So, radius 6 centimeters, height 7 centimeter. Volume of cone is 1/3 πr² h, which is 1/3 × 22/7 × 6 × 6 × 7, which comes to 264 cm³. Number 2, radius is given as 3.5 cm, height is 12 cm. Volume of cone is 1/3 πr² h. 1/3 × 22/7 × 3.5 × 3.5 × 12, which is nothing but 154 cm³. Question number 2. Find the capacity in liters of a conical vessel with radius 7 cm, slant height 25 cm. Capacity is asked. Radius is 7 cm, slant height L is 25 cm. L square is nothing but R square plus H square. We don't know H. We need H for to find the capacity. So, H square will be equal to L square minus R square. So substituting the values, 7 square, 25 square minus 7 square, which comes to 625 minus 49, which is nothing but 576. H square is 576. H is square root of 576 is equal to 24 centimeters. Capacity is 1/3 πr² h is equal to 1/3 × 22/7 × 7 × 7 × 24, 1232 cm³, or 1.232 liters. Problem number 2. H is given as 12 centimeters. L is 13 centimeters. Now R square plus H square is nothing but L square. R square plus 12 square is 13 square. R square equal to 13 square minus 12 square is 169 minus 144, which comes to 25. So R is equal to square root of 25. R is 5 centimeters. Capacity is 1/3 πr² h. 1/3 × 5 × 12, which is 2200 × 7 cm³. 2200 × 7000 liters, or this is nothing but 7 × 1000, or it is 11/35 liters. Moving on to problem number 3. The height of a cone is 15 centimeters. If its volume is 1570 cm³, find the radius of the base. Height is 15 centimeters. volume is 1570 centimeter cube radius. Let the radius of the base be r centimeters. 1/3 pi r squared h is 1570. R squared or 1/3 into 22/7 into r squared into h value is 15 is 1570. R squared is 1570 into 3 into 7/22 into 15. R squared is 100. R is square root of 100, which is equal to 10 centimeters. Hence, the radius of the base is 10 centimeter. Problem number 4. If the volume of a right circular cone of height 9 centimeter is 48 pi centimeter cube, find the diameter of its base. Height is 9 centimeter, volume 48 pi centimeter cube, diameter is asked. Let the radius of the base of the right circular cone is b r centimeters. 1/3 pi r squared h is given as 48 pi getting cancelled. 1/3 into r squared h is 48. 1/3 into r squared into 9 is 48. Substituting the value of h, r squared will be 48 into 3/9. R squared is 16, which is equal to root of r equal to root of 16. So r is equal to 4 centimeters. Diameter will be 2 times r, it is 2 times 4. So hence, diameter of the base is 8 centimeter. Question number 5. A conical pit of top diameter 3.5 meters is 12 meter deep. What is its capacity in kiloliters? Diameter is 3.5 meters. Radius is 3.5/2, which is equal to 1.75 meters. Depth is 12 meters, which is nothing but the height. Therefore, the capacity of the conical pit is 1/3 pi r squared h. 1/3 into 22/7 into 1.75 into 1.75 into 12, 38.5 meter cube, or 38.5 into 1000 liters. That is 38.5 kiloliter, because it is asked in kiloliters. Question number 6. The volume of a right circular cone is 9856 centimeter cube. If the diameter of the base is 28 centimeters, find the height of the cone, the slant height of the cone, and the curved surface area of the cone. Volume is given to be 9856 centimeter cube. Diameter is 28 centimeters. Height is asked. Radius is given, so we will just take the radius of the base. R equal to 28/2 is 14 centimeters. let the height of the cone be 8 centimeters, volume is 9856 centimeter cube, or 1/3 pi r squared, edges 9856, 1/3 × 22/7 × 14 × 14 × h is 9856, h is equal to 9856 × 3 × 7/22 × 14 × 14, which is equal to 48 centimeters. Hence the height of the cone is 48 centimeters. Problem number 7, subdivision number 2. R equal to 14 centimeters, h is equal to 48 centimeters, L is square root of R square plus H square, which is 14 square plus 48 square, which is nothing but 196 plus 2304, which comes to 2500. Is nothing but 50 centimeter. Hence, the slant height of the cone is 50 centimeters. Number 3, R is 14 centimeter, L is 50 centimeter, curved surface area is pi into R into L, 22/7 × 14 × 50, which is 2200 centimeter square. Hence the curved surface area of the cone is 2200 centimeter square. Problem number 7. A right triangle ABC with sides 5 cm, 12 cm and 13 cm is revolved about the side 12 cm. Find the volume of the solid so obtained. This is 5 cm. This is 12 cm. This is 13 centimeter ABC. R is 5 centimeter, H is 12 centimeters. The volume is 1/3 pi r squared, H 1/3 × 22, or we can have it as pi into R squared is 5 × 5 × 12, it is 100 pi centimeter cube. Question number 8. If the triangle ABC in question 7 above is revolved about the side 5 centimeter, then find the volume of the solids so obtained. Find also the ratio of the volumes of the two solids obtained in question 7 and 8. Now, if it is revolved, then it becomes, this is C, this will be A, this will be B. This will be 12, this will be 5 centimeter, and this will be 13 centimeters. Now, R is 12 centimeters, height is 5 centimeters, volume is 1/3 pi r squared, h 1/3 × pi × 12 × 12 × 5, 240 pi centimeter cube. The ratio of the volumes of the two solids obtained will be 100 pi is to 240 pi. This will be equal for easy for calculation. This will be nothing but 5 is to 12. This is the ratio. Problem number 9. A heap of wheat is in the form of a cone whose diameter is 10.5 meters and height is 3 meters. Find its volume. The heap is to be covered by canvas to protect it from rain. Find the area of the canvas required. D is 10.5 meters. R is 10.5 by 2. This is nothing but 5.25 meters. Is 3 meters. Now calculate the volume. Volume is equal to 1 by 3 pi r square h, which is equal to 1 by 3 into 22 by 7 into 5.25 into 5.25 into 3, which is equal to 86.625 meter cube. Slant height L is R square plus H square, which is 5.25 the whole square plus 3 square square root of 27.56. 25 plus 9 is square root of 36.5625, which is 6.05 meters approximately. Hence, or we'll find this and then write. The curved surface area is pi into r into L. 22 by 7 into 5.25 into 6.05, what we found out as L, comes to 99.825 meter square. Hence, the area of the canvas required is 99.825 meters square.